Maybe the next time you feel this urge to check your email when you're bored or you're trying to distract yourself from work, or maybe to compulsively respond to that text message when you're driving, see if you can tap into this natural capacity. Just be curiously aware of what's happening in your body and mind in that moment. Instead of see text message, compulsively text back, feel a little bit better, notice the urge, get curious, feel the joy of letting go, and repeat.